depending on where you are in the timeline, Magneto was either a villain or a superhero. His past was actually tragic. When he was a child, his whole family was killed in a mass grave during the Holocaust. He was one of the few survivors, and probably escaped using his extreme magnetic powers. Magneto, or Magnus back then, met Xavier when they were both working at a hospital to help other Jewish survivors during the war. They both used their powers to miraculously cure people, but Magneto's resentment towards his enemies grew stronger. And unlike Xavier, he didn't believe that mutants and humans could be at one with each other. He even started calling mutants homo superior, believing that they deserved to be the superior race and take over the world. Because of their differences, they parted ways, and Magnus became the forever Magneto, and a villain for years to come. After Xavier died, he left everything, the school, the X-Men, to Magneto.